All right, I got my Hero 8 set up to record. I got my Hero 8 set up, ready to go. And my GoPro Hero 5 is sitting over there videoing me. Anyway, I'm getting started on the figure of Christ, and I'll be working on the hand today and working around the mouth also, and then let's just take a quick look at everything. What else? Oh, I gotta work on the sleeves. Get those done. I really haven't got much left to do. Have some texturing to do here and there. But other than that, it's basically pretty much done. All right, everybody, let's get this day going. Time to play with some clay. All right, I'm going to turn the camera off while I work on the palm of the hand. Like I said, it's really hard to record that, and so I'm just not going to bother. And I'll get that done, and then I'll start on something that I can video. What I'm going to be working on now is the sleeve. I've changed the angle of the clay so I can get underneath the arm. Sculpting is a lot of mind-bendingly boring periods like this, where you're putting texture into clothing, but you gotta suffer through it if you want the clay to come out the way you want it, the way you envisioned it. I can see right now I need to put a border on the end of the sleeve that of the robe. So that it stands out from the shirt. And well, you know what? I'd be just a little bit short. That's okay. I'm resourceful. All right, that's what I'm going to call it quits for today. I can't do much more today because it's getting late. And if I don't stop, I won't get the video up before 12 o'clock at night. And I want to do other things other than work on my video. I want to fix dinner. All right, everybody, I'll see you tomorrow. And hopefully I can finish this up tomorrow. Good night, everybody.
Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.